Example to find the slope of a tangent and normal to the curve. Now equation of a curve is given to us. Y is equal to 4x square plus 3. Differentiating with respect to x, we are getting dy by dx is equal to 8x. Okay, first thing. Now slope of a tangent, x is equal to 1 by 2. We have to find the slope when x is 1 by 2. At x equal to 1 by 2 is dy by dx, x is equal to 1 by 2. Okay, so slope of tangent, say m1, is equal to 8x when x is equal to 1 by 2, or m1 is equal to 8 times 1 by 2 is equal to 4. Now slope of normal, now what is the slope for the normal? It was, we are having m1 into m2 is equal to minus 1 and m2 is equal to minus 1 upon m1. So we can directly write it, slope of normal m2 is equal to minus 1 upon 4. Okay, so we are having now slope of tangent is equal to 4 and slope of normal equal to minus 1 by 4. Simple question.